more stretching, of course. We're going to lean up against this wall. Everybody's got a blank wall. So turn around, ladies, have a seat. And you want to get your bootay as close to that wall as you can get it. Yes, start with your legs straight up, pointed feet. Now as you open those legs out to straddle, please keep them turned out. Go. You want a nice turnout there, see? Now, you say, but that doesn't look like it's going to do much. You're not going to stay there seconds. You're going to stay there as long as you possibly can. Because gravity is going to begin pulling those legs down a little bit at a time to keep that stretch going, going, going. You say, but I'll be bored if I sit here. Get a book. You can do your reading for school. Yes, get a book. Or, worse yet, get your phone or your tablet and pull up some schoolwork. Yes. All right, ladies, slowly bring the feet up. Now, this is after you've been there a couple of minutes. They weren't there very long. And then you just come out of it.